Hey guys, in this video I will show you how you can import products from one Shopify store to another Shopify store using Importify. In order for this to work, you will need to use the Firefox browser because this feature is currently available for Firefox only and not for Google Chrome. If you don't have Firefox installed yet, you can download and install it from this link, or just go to Google and type Firefox and go to the first option. Download it from here and install it. Okay, the next thing we're gonna do is to open the Firefox browser and install the Importify extension. You can use this link or just go to the menu, select add-ons, search for Importify, and select Importify, and click on add to Firefox. Click on add. Okay, got it. Enter your store name and click on enter. Now let's log into our shop. Next. And log in. Okay, so now after we completed these steps, we can start importing products from Shopify to Shopify. Let's see an example. Okay, so let's take this product that I found in some Shopify shop. Let's say I want to import it for my shop. I'm gonna click on the Add button. And here I can change and edit each one of the fields, the title, the description, the pricing. And when I'm done, I'm gonna click on the Add to your Shopify. Okay, now let's click on the view link and check the product. And there's the product at the second shop. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more dropshipping tips and updates.